So I just realized that you know, I've got to countersink these bolts here that are gonna mount this flange onto the bottom, because my tubing is gonna have to sit on top. And what I realized is that I'm kind of messed up in that I can't get my drill chuck down in here to get as close as I need to. You know, I need to be able to get this close. So what I did is I have some of this rod, this half inch rod, and I thought about just welding these two together, but I'm sure that it would be wonky the way I came up with it. So I made a sleeve. I probably could have bought a sleeve, but I just went ahead and made one because I didn't want to leave my shop. And let's see if it's going to work. Let's go over to the drill press and I'll show you how I did it. So I found a little piece of this. This is 3/4 inch OD. This is just steel, and it's 3/8 inch ID. And so what I did is I just chucked it up here on my clausing, and I started off with a 3/8 inch drill bit inside the short piece of sleeve material, so I could center it and get it square. So I had the drill bit in here. I locked that, put that sleeve over there, and then I locked it in the curved vise here. Then I just took the 3/8 bit out, since it was centered in that center, and I put a 1/2 inch drill bit in. And let's see what kind of action that I've got here with this sleeve. Let's see if it's going to work. I've got some pre-tapped and drilled holes in it. But if those aren't going to be stout enough to hold the drill bit, if it spins, I'll just weld this. I can sacrifice this, but man, that's a nice, I can already tell, that's a nice fit. So let me put a set screw in here, or a little bolt, to hold it in place, and then I'll tap this one in and run it in the drill press and see how true it runs. Doesn't have to be perfect. All I got to do is just drill some holes. But I have a feeling I may have to weld this, but I don't mind. If it's going to keep me from having to go buy some kind of extender or something, that would still be set screws. So I think it's going to be fine.